shining. It is the night of the dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul felt its worth.
Julien Van Mellaerts and Stuart Wild, O Holy Night, starting our Christmas with Opera Holland Park. Hello, I'm Petroc Trelawny. A very warm welcome to an hour of fantastic Christmas music. Seasonal favourites, great carols performed here in the splendour of Leighton House, in front of our very glamorous Christmas tree, and outside in the cold of Holland Park. Ahead, composers from Erlin Wallen to Hugo Wolf, readings, recipes, maybe even, later on, a Christmas cocktail. Right now, our first carol. Once in Royal David's City, we step outside to hear the Opera Holland Park Chorus.
Oh,
Robert Murray and Stuart Wild performing My Lord Has Come by Will Todd. Christmas is all about a journey, isn't it? A journey to Bethlehem, and that's what we're going to explore in our next sequence of music. We'll hear Julien singing one of Hugo Wolf's Spanish songs about Mary's journey to Bethlehem, and that great carol, O Little Town of Bethlehem, to the tune that Ralph Vaughan Williams collected at the beginning of the 20th century. First of all, that fantastic actor, Philip Jackson, recorded in the library here at Leighton House, reading for us Christina Rossetti's poem, In the Bleak Midwinter.
In the bleak midwinter, frosty wind made moan. Earth stood hard as iron, water like a stone. Snow had fallen, snow on snow, snow on snow. In the bleak midwinter, long ago. Our God, heaven cannot hold him, nor earth sustain. Heaven and earth shall flee away when he comes to reign. In the bleak midwinter, a stable place sufficed, the Lord God Almighty, Jesus Christ. Enough for him whom cherubim worship night and day, breast full of milk and a manger full of hay. Enough for him whom angels fall before, the ox and ass and camel which adore. Angels and archangels may have gathered there, cherubim and seraphim thronged the air. But his mother only, in her maiden bliss, worshipped the beloved with a kiss. What can I give him, poor as I am? If I were a shepherd, I would bring a lamb. If I were a wise man, I would do my part. Yet what I can, I give him. Give my heart.
Here we are with the Opera Holland Park Chorus with O Little Town of Bethlehem.
Yes, we live.
Kraft dir schwinden, kann deine Schmerzen auch kaum verwinden. Getrost wohl finden ihr Herr dort, schon
Mary's Journey to Bethlehem, a song from Hugo Wolf's Spanish Liederbuch, sung by Julien Van Mellaerts, accompanied by Stuart Wild here in the music room of Leighton House. One of those wonderful pieces of Christmas music next that has a great story to it. Hugo Wolf was writing in Vienna in 1890. This is a carol composed in Austria in 1818 by a church organist, Franz Xaver Gruber, who set a poem by the parish priest, Joseph Moore. It's become so familiar, whether sung in English or in German. Stille Nacht.
Holy.
Silent Night, Stille Nacht, Elizabeth Karani, Hannah Pedley, Robert Murray and Julien Van Mellaerts. Well, from early 19th century Austria to mid-20th century America, that extraordinary polymath, professor of mathematics at Harvard and brilliant satirist Tom Lehrer, casting a beady eye over an American Christmas in A Christmas Carol. To perform it for us, Ross Ramgobin, and at the piano, Stuart Wild.
Christmas time is here, by golly, disapproval would be folly. Deck the hall with hunks of holly, fill the cup and don't say when. Kill the turkeys, ducks and chickens, mix the punch, drag out the dickens. Even though the prospect sickens, brother, here we go again. On Christmas Day you can't get sore, you fellow man you must adore. There's time to rob him all the more, the other 306 and he a four. Relations sparing no expense, send some useless old utensil or a matching pen and pencil, just the thing I need, how nice. It doesn't matter how sincere it is or how heartfelt the spirit, sentiment will not endear it, what's important is the price. Hark the Herald Tribune sing, advertising wondrous things. God rest ye merry merchants, may you make the yuletide pay. Angels we have heard on high, tell us to go out and buy. So let the raucous sleigh bells jingle, hail our good old friend Kris Kringle, riding his reindeer across the sky. Don't stand underneath when they fly by.
I am a terrible cook. I use my smoke alarm as a timer. But I am going to share with you the best recipe in the world for the most delicious Christmas cake you'll ever make. Ingredients: 1 cup of water, 2 cups of dry fruit, 1 cup of brown sugar, 1 cup of sugar, 1 teaspoon of salt, 8 ounces of nuts, 4 large eggs, 1 teaspoon of baking soda, juice of 1 lemon, 500 grams of flour, 1 bottle of whiskey. Method: sample whiskey to check its quality. Take a large bowl, recheck the whiskey to ensure it's of the highest quality, pour 1 level cup and drink. Turn on the electric mixer, beat 1 cup of butter in a large fluffy bowl, add 1 teaspoon of sugar and beat again. Make sure the whiskey's still okay and cry another tup. Turn off the mixer, break 2 eggs and add to the bowl and chuck in the dried fruit. Mix on the turner, and if the fried druid gets stuck in the beaterers, pry it loose with a druscriver. Sample the whiskey to check for tonsillisticity. Next, sift 2 cups of salt or something. Who cares? Check the whiskey. Now sift the lemon juice and strain your nuts. Add 1 tablespoon of sugar or something, whatever you can find, then grease the oven and turn the cake into 350 degrees. Don't forget to beat off the turner. Now throw the bowl out the window, check the whiskey again, and go to bed. Oh.
Good girl, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight.
Elizabeth Karani singing Santa Baby, a song that was considered so hot when it was first released in 1953 that it was banned in several American states. Before that, Kathy Lette making her Christmas cake and sliding elegantly to the floor. And we started that sequence with Tom Lehrer, a Christmas carol performed by Ross Ramgobin. Let's hear now more from Julien Van Mellaerts singing a gorgeous Christmas song by Erilyn Wallen. At the piano with Stuart Wild in the music room of Leighton House here in Holland Park in London. Peace on Earth.
And snow falls down on me. Peace on Earth. The night is dark. That burning air.
Thanks, Julien. That was beautiful. Now we have the Opera Holland Park Chorus singing Jing Jing.
Opera Holland Park's Inspire team brings music to those who might not otherwise experience it. From some of the youngest residents in the Royal Borough of Kensington and Chelsea to some of the oldest. From school children to those living with dementia or suffering social isolation. In 2020, our work has been more vital than ever to our community. We've reached more than 8,000 people this year. We've devised and led singing and composition workshops. We moved Opera Holland Park's annual open day online, opening out the world of opera. We presented a filmed performance of Mbalo and Mascara to local schools. We performed the Pirates of Penzance to families in the park and schools and care homes from Holland Park to Penzance. We made musical bedside visits to care homes, gave online recitals and family workshops, and made telephone calls to those without access to the internet. We have a close Christmas relationship with Refettorio Felix at St. Cuthbert's Centre. The Refettorio provides warmth, comfort, and food for the most vulnerable in our community. Though we cannot be there in person this year, we ask those of you who can spare items of warm clothing to consider donating. To find out more about this wonderful charity and how to help Opera Holland Park Inspire continue its work, please visit our website. We thank Refettorio Felix and our regular partners, Age UK, Mind, Princess Louise of Kensington, Open Age, Equal People Mencap, Resonant Arts, and the Triborough Schools, and wish them all a very happy Christmas.
Our finest gifts will bring.
Elizabeth Karani performing a song that Debussy wrote in 1915, considering the plight of children caught up in the First World War. And before that, we heard The Carol of the Drum, sung by Hannah Pedley. Stuart Wild at the piano. Stuart doing a fantastic job for us here in the music room at Leighton House. And our 2020 Opera Holland Park Christmas celebration. Rob Murray is back on stage next. Rob is such a versatile tenor, but did he ever think he would be entertaining us by delving into the Great American Songbook this Christmas? Here he is.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. Next year all our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. Next year all our troubles will be miles away. Golden days of yore, faithful friends who are dear to us will be near to us once more. Someday soon we all will be together if the fates allow. Until then, we through somehow. So have yourself a merry little Christmas now.
Woo! Fabulous Rob Murray and Stuart Wild at the piano. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. As we approach the final moments of our Opera Holland Park Christmas Gala, James Clutton, Chief Executive Director of Opera. This is a pretty nice gaff you've got here, James.
It's not much, but we call it home. It's fine for us. We love it. Thanks for being here tonight. It's been great. I feel like we're Bing and Dean now, you know, just sort of Frank and Dean. We're going to do a song together in a minute.
Don't worry. We're not. I mean, this place is kind of positively operatic in all senses, isn't it? And it fits so well with Opera Holland Park, and it's been a wonderful place to celebrate this Christmas coming.
It's been a wonderful night. I think that I'm so grateful for you being here, but all the singers and the performers, it's been a terrible year for us all, as you know, for everyone, and it's just great to be together and making some music and just having a lovely time.
Mm. And trying, I think, to get a bit of that sense of optimism. Yes, 2020 has been disaster. You've been able to do a few things. You've been able to keep the Opera Holland Park flag flying in a way that not every company has been able to do. But 2021, well, there's reasons to be positive now.
I think there is, and we're excited about it. I mean, as you said there, Rob, you know, if the fates allow, I think that we're going to be ready, and we can't wait to see you all again in 2021 in the summer. As Petroc said, it's been a terrible year, but we're at Christmas now. We're going to, have a great 21 again ahead of us, and just let's see what happens.
And family Christmases are going to be smaller this year, but that sense of family really still matters. And I think that's something you've really picked up on, this idea of an OHP family. Of course, the people working year-round, the small team that work year-round, but the people that you deal with over the summer months, the chorus, the soloists, the orchestra, the tech people, the people who design the shows and get them on stage, but the audience too, it is a family,
isn't
it?
Absolutely,
and it remains so.
Yeah, it is. And all through the summer, we were getting incredible messages of support from our supporters as well as our artists. It's just a very tight-knit thing, the operatic community, and particularly at Opera Holland Park. You know, our saying is, we are Opera Holland Park. I really do mean that, and I believe it. And we are a team, and we're a family, and seeing the people tonight has just been lovely, isn't it? Just to sort of, it feels like we're a family getting back together for Christmas. Mm. It's been gorgeous.
Now, you're renowned, James, for your cocktails. And we're going to finish with a Christmas cocktail, a suggestion of something you might want to make at home. What's this called?
This is called a Santa Baby. I created it a few years ago. It's a very
not
Christmassy.
Banned in America, as the song was in some states in 1953. Indeed. So we've already got in here.
We've got some Chase Slow Mulberry Gin. Mm-hmm. We've got some Tio Pepe Fino, because everyone has sherry at Christmas.
Yep.
We have some old fashioned bitters.
Yep. Already mixed up.
Already mixed in. We're just going to give those a little stir in there. That's nice. And then I think I'm going to pour this out.
What's this tool called?
Oh, this is what you haven't got one of these, Petroc. This is a magical thing.
Oh, what a lovely colour.
Lovely colour.
A sort of burnished red.
Burnished red, yes, that's it. Yeah. Put up that up lovely. There. I'm going to put that there. And then we've just got some English sparkling wine to top it up with.
Lovely.
So
although it's winter and it's Christmas, there's a bit of the sort of summery sense of an Opera Holland Park summer.
It is, you know, but it's very similar, isn't it?
Yeah.
So then you go.
It's amazing.
Just going to give you a little stir of that. Mm. I can't. Now, I would normally grate some nutmeg on there for you, but with the current restrictions, I can't. But I will do some for myself on here just to give it a little burnished top on. There you go. There you go. So that's a Santa Baby. So
cheers
to you. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you.
Merry Christmas to everyone at home, all of our friends and families, our supporters, our artists, everyone. We've missed you all this year so much, but thank you for all your support. Can't wait to see you again in 2021. Merry Christmas. Mm. Merry Christmas.
Mmm. Wow. That is delicious. Fresh, bitter, slightly Christmas pudding-y. Definitely of the season. Thank you for joining us in this celebration of Christmas with Opera Holland Park. Happy Christmas from me. We're going to send you outside.
I was going
to
say,
the chorus.
Well, I was going to say, it's not okay for me and you sitting here with a cocktail. Yeah. Our chorus are in the cold, so I better go and see them. So I'm on my way to see you guys, and thank you so much. Merry Christmas.
Bye bye. James Clutton of Opera Holland Park.
Thank you. Thank you. I made it. Thanks, Petroc. Thanks for tonight. Thank you to the OHP Chorus, thanks to all of our team all through the year. Most of all, thanks to you for watching this evening and for being such support of ours all through the year. Only remains for me to say on behalf of all our team, Merry Christmas.
Deck the hall with boughs of holly, fa-la-la-la-la, fa-la-la-la. Tis the season to be jolly, fa-la-la-la-la, fa-la-la-la. Fill the meat-up tray in a barrel, fa-la-la-la. Follow me, merry measure, fa la la la, fa la la la. Why does he know?
Christmas to everyone at Opera Holland Park, everyone behind the scenes, on the stage, in the orchestra pit, and in the audience. I've missed being with you so much and cannot wait to see you all again in the summer. Merry Christmas.
I just wanted to say to all at Opera Holland Park, the fantastic staff and the wonderful supportive audience, after such a difficult and tough year in our industry, a very, very happy Christmas here in Denmark. And as we would say in Danish, glædelig jul og godt nytår. Thank you.
I just want to wish a very, very happy Christmas to all my wonderful Opera Holland Park family, to my brilliant colleagues and friends both on and off the stage across the company, and of course to our fantastic audience. Have a great Christmas, eat, drink, be happy, be safe, and I look forward to seeing you all back in the park in 2021. I can't wait. Happy Christmas.
Je vous souhaite à tous un très, très, très joyeux Noël en attendant le bonheur de pouvoir tous se retrouver. Je vous embrasse très fort. Joyeux Noël!
Hello everybody, it's me, Dane Lamb, here from Brisbane, Australia. And I just wanted to wish you a very, very Merry Christmas. It hasn't been the easiest of years for so many of us, but the music in our hearts, the opera that we've experienced has kept us through, and I just can't wait to return to you all very soon. Love to all of the Opera Holland Park family, artists, audience, management, everybody. With love to you and Merry Christmas.
Wishing you all a very happy and healthy Christmas season, and hope to see you all for Vixen next summer.
I would love to wish Opera Holland Park, its wonderful families and supporters, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. And since I'm in Italy, Buon Natale, Felice Anno Nuovo. Can't wait to see you all there again. Ciao!
Nadolig Slawen Ichigid, a Blwyddyn Newydd A.
Приветствую вас из Нью-Йорка, дорогие мои друзья, коллеги и вся семья Holland Park Opera. В это трудное время хочу вам пожелать здоровья, и поздравить вас с наступающим Рождеством. Надеюсь, что мы с вами вскоре встретимся. Merry Christmas!
Веселые Вануце, а счастливый Новый Рок!
Hi everyone! It's been a really challenging year, but how amazing that Opera Holland Park is still providing joy, cheer and music at a time when we need it more than ever. I salute you, Opera Holland Park, and I love you very much. Nadolig Llawen, a Blwyddyn Newydd Dda.
Natombe libino e ngaelamu ya mbotama. Joyeux Noël à tous.
Wesołych Świąt z Warszawy, kochani.
I want to wish you all a very Merry Christmas, and I hope you've been able to keep safe, healthy, sane in these bizarre times. And I look forward to seeing you all in the summer. Merry Christmas!
Hi, I'm Imogen. I'm currently on maternity leave with 18-day-old Charlie. I want to wish you and all your loved ones a wonderful Christmas and a very happy new year.
Merry Christmas from the Kyoto Gardens in Holland Park. Sending my love and wishes, and let next year be a year of great music, song, dance and theatre.
God jul och gott nytt år from Gothenburg in Sweden.
Rory Musgrave here, coming to you from the beautiful west coast of Connemara in Ireland, wishing you and your loved ones a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Nulag Honadiv Galer.
Dear friends and supporters of Opera Holland Park, Anusha Vanisyan is coming to you from northwest of London to toast for the swift departure of 2020 and wish you Merry Christmas. And in Armenian, that would sound like Shnor Havor, Amanor, Yev Surp Zanund. Have a blasting 2021.
To the Opera Holland Park faithful and family, stay safe and warm over this holiday period. Like me.
This is Barnaby Ray wishing you a Merry Christmas from sunny California.
Merry, Merry Christmas from Madrid, just outside the Opera House behind me. And we also have a fabulous Christmas tree.
Hello, Opera Holland Park, and to all the supporters and every single person who always helps every year in order to make Opera Holland Park the family that it is, a company which has been there at the very, very start for me. I'm really hoping the vaccine will bring good news for us in the new year. And I personally cannot wait to be back at Opera Holland Park soon. But until then, I want to wish you a very Merry Christmas from my home to yours. Nadoli Clawin Ichigid and Yachida! Cheers all! Okay, Merry Christmas!
Hi everybody, it's Lauren Fagan here in Sydney, Australia. I just wanted to wish you all a very Merry Christmas. I can't wait to be back next season to sing Violetta again for you all in the most wonderful production of La Traviata. Wishing you all a safe and happy holiday.
Buon Natale a tutti I miei amici di Opera Holland Park. Ciao dall'Italia.
Wishing a Merry Christmas to James and all of the team and audience at Holland Park Opera. I really missed you this year. I cannot wait to see you all again in 2021. Happy Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Then hitch him to an open sleigh and crack.